doesn't mean I have to like calling in personnel from local outfits. We barely have time to do proper background checks. I tell you, something must have gotten her spooked. Fine. If she wants to play it close to the chest, that's her choice. But it would make our jobs a hell of a lot easier if we knew what was going on. Over and out.
She's been begging him to seek help, but he doesn't want anyone to know. Least of all us.
Man, 25 years ago.
It's a six. All clear. Nothing but a skunk. Over.
I tell you, this gig is like watching paint dry, but at least the service is good.
As far as I know, the girl hasn't left the house since we got here. No school, no friends coming over. Bit odd, don't you think?
I don't know. Maybe.
Get sweet. Don't get me wrong. But something's definitely off. Seems, I don't know, shell shock or something. Think she's the client's daughter?
So, what do you make of the new head of security?
Seems solid. Langley man. Worked bodyguard for 15 years. A few high profile.
Just perfect. I'm gonna kill these maintenance clowns.
Nah, Ms. Burnwood pays him a week in advance. Come on, let's check out the boats.
through the compound. Accessing mansion and approaching target.
Good. Infiltrate the mansion and terminate Diana Burnwood. And Victoria, bring her in, unharmed. She is very dear to me.
What?
And the agency.
Wait, are you sure? It's not prostate cancer. I could kiss you. I mean, that's great news. Oh, man, you made my day. Yeah, thanks, Doc. Yeah, whew, man, I thought I was a goner. Yeah, Doc, I gotta run. Duty calls. And thank you so much. You have a nice day, too. Yeah, bye. Woo! Man, no one can piss on this day.
Better haul ass.
The head hates having to repeat himself.
Man, I think I heard something. Stand by.
Hello there. Hello?
So for the time being. For those of you who do not know the drill, I will
Hey! Who opened those blinds? We're sitting ducks in here!
So you were on close protection duty yesterday, right? Did you talk to the girl?
Barely. She's polite, but kind of introverted. She sits there, staring into space. Must have some kind of baggage.
Closing in on target.
Well done, 47. Now remember, Diana brought this on herself. She betrayed us, the agency, the code, everything we stand for. She is too dangerous to be left alive. Think about that when you pull the trigger.
47?
Report, 47.
I should kill you. Why did you do this? 47!
Captain, what's wrong with this thing?
We all have our limits. Even you, 47. We used to have honor.
Diana, I...
No. I had to take her away from the doctors. I knew you would understand.
Fuck. Something's not right. You won't last long.
There's no time.
You still have a chance.
In my robe. A letter. Now go. Take the girl and run. Before Travis finds out. Please. Do not let her turn into you. Promise me.
I promise.